This is Melissia from Melissia at Home, and I'm so excited to have you back on another video where I'm sharing some more work from home related job opportunities that allow you to work remotely from home. And I have some information and resources and services that you can take advantage of if you will need additional assistance in getting started in working from home. So in this video, I'm going to share two companies that are currently hiring. And the first company you're looking at should be familiar to you if you are in the US. This is Allstate, an insurance company. They are currently seeking customer insurance representatives to work from home. And this is countrywide, meaning that they're hiring all over the US. This job will pay you an average of $31,000 a year, which is $15 per hour. So the start date is to be determined. And they do offer some education and training for this position, which lasts approximately 6 weeks from 10 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Monday through Friday. Then they have the second phase in the process, which is the education transition phase, which lasts approximately 7 weeks, and production schedule is Tuesday to Saturday, 3:30 p.m. to 12 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, with Sundays and Mondays off. Okay, so let's skip down to the qualifications for this position. Key responsibilities include support their customers by delivering effortless and personalized experience, have active listening and showing interest, compassion, and displaying empathy for their customers, be proactive in identifying and acting on additional protection opportunities, demonstrate accuracy in processing changes to customers, answering customer inquiries, work in a dynamic virtual environment, ensure internet service and connections are in working order, be proficient in multitasking, so on and so on. They do require you to have a minimum of 1 to 2 years of customer service experience, call center experience is a plus, and be flexible with changes to business requirements. To apply for this position, you only need to have a high school diploma or equivalent. So what I like about this company is that they listed the equipment that they require you to have so you can be prepared prior to applying for this position. So you need to make sure that you have all these equipment available before you apply for this position, okay? You can go through them, but I'm just gonna list a few. So you must have standard technical requirements, home internet service must be stable, access to hardwire, plug-in Ethernet, connection, Wi-Fi connection is not allowed. The reason why some companies don't like Wi-Fi connections is because it drops calls. So if you're on a call with a customer and a call drops because your Wi-Fi went down, then that's a problem. So they prefer that it's hardwired into your computer and you use Ethernet. You must have space for desktop equipment and 2 monitors, information security requirements, and so on and so on. So make sure you go through this list to make sure that you are fully equipped and prepared to get started in working from home if you get hired for this position. The candidates offered this position would be required to submit a background investigation, which includes a drug screen test. Okay, so if you are interested in working for Allstate as a customer insurance representative, then you can click to get started where it says begin application process. The next work from home opportunity is coming from Westat. Westat is well known for providing work from home positions, and their average salary ranged from $12 to $17 per hour. Now, this job is looking for a US home-based telephone worker, which is an at-home telephone interviewer for a health study. So they're seeking remote at-home telephone interviewers to work as data collectors and conduct phone interviews for a large-scale project about health. Interviewer pay rates will be based on locality. So it's based on where you're located in the US. Okay, so candidates must be able to work 15 to 40 hours per week during the following times: days, evenings, late evenings, and weekends. You must be 18 years of old or older, provide voice sample, have strong computer skills, meet the following at-home equipment requirements. So they have their own equipment requirements listed as well. So you want to make sure you go through that. They list all the equipment and things that they require you to have to get started in this position, okay? So again, Westat is known for paying between $12 to $17 an hour. You can look up their average salary on a site called Indeed or Glassdoor. But on average, their field interviewer is listed at $17 per hour on average. So that's not a guarantee, but it's an average pay. It may be a little less, or it could be very well be $17 per hour. I'm sure they'll let you know at some point in the process. All right, so Those are the two companies that I wanted to share with you in this video that are currently hiring. Make sure you check all the links and information and resources below this video for work from home opportunities and other jobs that are currently hiring, as well as for services that are available to help you land a work from home position. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Happy work from home. Bye.